Now, out of doubt, Antipas is mad. Else would he never so demean himself? A ring he had of mine worth 40 ducats, and for the same he promised me a chain. Both one and other he denies me now. The reason that I gather he's mad, besides his own presence of his rage, is a mad tale he told today at dinner, of his own doors being shut against his way. Belike his wife, acquainted with his feet, on purpose shut the doors against his entrance. My way is now to hie home to his house and tell his wife that, being lunatic, he rushed into my house and took perforce my ring away. This course, I fit is choose, for 40 ducats is too much to lose.